Berg! Watch your tongue, matey, or we're after!
What'll we do?
We won't do anything. We're the pirates that don't do anything, remember?
Oh, that's right.
Arrgh! You got off easy today!
We need more Mr. Twisty's Twisted Cheese Curls!
Yeah, and root beer!
I told you, boys, no more cheese curls until you pay your tab. You still owe me from last week.
But you'll take away our chance to win the Mr. Twisty's Twisted Cheese Curl sweepstakes!
Coming in?
Inside one of those bags of cheesy goodness is a golden ticket that'll change our lives forever!
Well, you could work here for me. That way you could earn more cheese curls.
Oh, that's a good idea.
So, what do you know how to do?
Well, I'm pretty good at lawn darts.
Ping pong! I can play ping pong!
Croquette is my speciality.
When do we start? Monday's good for me. We were short on cash. It seems not doing anything didn't pay very well.
So, what do we do now?
Nothing. You are a genius.
Are these fish fresh?
You bet.
Oh, yeah.
They're fresh when we cut them.
That's right.
2 weeks ago.
Ninevites.
Beside the fact that we were low on funds, this was a memorable day because he showed up.
Jonah.
Now, Jonah was a prophet of God, which means he was one of the very special people God used to deliver messages to Israel. He was kind of like a mailman, except his letters came straight from God! Anyway, Jonah loved helping his friends by bringing them God's messages. Sometimes the messages were good, sometimes they were not so good. But when a prophet talks, everybody listened.
What's the word, Jonah?
Yeah, what's the word?
Stop right here, Reginald. Dear people, I bring you a message from the Lord. Oh, it's a message of encouragement. Do not fight, do not cheat. Wash your hands before you eat. There is nothing quite as sweet. A message from the Lord. Be a friend, say your prayers. Heaven loves a heart that cares. That is why I've come to share a message from the Lord. And if you follow God's commands, there will be peace throughout the land. You will live long and happy lives with your sheep, your kids, your wives. Don't eat pigs, don't eat bats, don't eat beetles, flies, or gnats. Stay away from all of that, a message from the Lord. Do what's right, don't provoke, put 4 tassels on your cloak. Do not laugh, it's not a joke, a message from the Lord.